1975, Swan Song Records released Led Zeppelin's Physical Graffiti album. It was a double album. And this one I found today searching through my archives. It looks 3D. The artwork on it is amazing. Even the fire escapes look like they protrude out off the album cover, but they don't. And each of the little windows is a hole where you can see through to the interior covers. That's the back side of the main album cover. And there's one of the interiors. And that slips inside the main cover so that all those little pictures can show through the windows. And it's like that front and back. There's the second interior cover. And you can kind of see, when you flip it over, what it looks like on the other side. It's really an incredible concept to have those slip in and be able to see through those cutouts. And finally, they put the names of the songs for all four sides on two parts of a fold-out. This one says Physical Graffiti, that's what those red letters say, and tell you the names of the songs. And the flip side has all the shades drawn in each of the windows, so if that happens to be there, all the shades are drawn. Even the font they use looks pretty cool. I think this was the best find of the day. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more on 50figment@wordpress.com.